Hello everyone, Happy New Year 2013. Welcome to Chinese brush painting class, lesson 20. Today's subject matter is red crowned cranes. We need both stiff and soft brush, and the eye is positioned above the mouth. A dot crown, by the way. Dark. It's longer than the hand and shorter than the hand. So you can start just one stroke all the way to the bottom.
Thank you for watching. Bye bye.